The National Weather Service says storms over the weekend did in fact spawn a tornado in western Berks County. Now this was the damage left behind in Wilmersdorf. The Weather Service today confirmed an EF-1 tornado with wind speeds of 90 miles per hour touched down on Saturday afternoon. It traveled about 1 mile. No one was hurt.